Hey everyone, and welcome back to episode 271 of Fallout 4. Last episode, we cleared like the first area, I guess you could say, of the Ironworks here. We got to go to like another instance area that's right in front of us, bring Jake back from, I guess, the Sages. I'm just going to call it Ironworks. The Ironworks facility, kill a ton of Forge people in here, looted pretty much everything I could. I think my inventory is a little bit better. Yeah, 301, it's a little bit good. Did I loot you? I did. Kate's got a lot of junk on her. We also got like a loyalty progression thing with Kate. I guess she just really likes me picking them locks, man. It makes her weak in the knees, so to speak. But we still have the optional objective of saving Jacob. I make quick save and load and scum it up here. I don't know what's about to happen here.
He tries to leave, kill him.
Rip.
You must be pretty strong to make it here.
That guy got fucking destroyed. So this is a bad spot to be in survival. Yeah, I don't know how we're supposed to save this Jake guy.
Who are you supposed to be?
I'm Slag, and we are the Forged. And you, stranger, you're somebody with some guts. I like that. See, Jake? Here's someone who might actually be worth my time. Unlike you.
They're gonna kill me.
But I brought everything you asked for.
Stealing things from your family farm doesn't prove your strength, boy. Though this wonderful sword you brought does put me in the mood to give you one last chance to prove your worth. What do you say? Kill that prisoner and prove that you aren't completely useless.
You said we'd be raiding outside the Commonwealth. These people aren't even a threat to us.
Prove to me that you can kill. It's him or you.
Oh God, what do I do? What do I do?
I figured it would be a stupid speech check. So we may have to save scum a little bit here.
Please, let me go!
What's it gonna be, Jake?
Walk away, Jake. You don't have to do this.
But if I don't,
I knew
it. Kill me.
Don't do it, Jake.
I'll probably have to load.
This is murder.
Prove to me that you're worth forging.
I'm sorry, but I've got no choice.
There, I did what you asked.
God, I think I'm gonna be sick.
Good.
Now let me see. Like, it seemed like we passed that speech check, but I'm genuinely curious to see what happens if we pass it. Like, if he still kills the person, or if that's a scripted event. So I'll just speed through the dialogue here. Now, unfortunately, it triggers the moment I walk through, so we can't just really say scum it. What?
If he tries to leave,
okay. I didn't see that last time.
You must be pretty.
Okay, so.
It was easy.
Let's be a
Most
dick.
Most of them were never going to be worth.
See, they're going to kill me.
Steve, okay. So we're skipping through again. Same part. Yeah, blah, 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 Jake. Let's see. Can we get this?
Walk away.
Motherfucker. We're going to have to try this a couple times. Now, unfortunately, there's no easy way around this, but I do want to pass the optional objective. I probably get away with it the other way, but I want to see what happens if we pass the original speech check. Because, funny, we passed the more difficult speech check. We failed the easy one.
Oop. If he tries to leave,
I wonder if I could have shot them.
You must be pretty sure.
I wonder if I could have saved. So, we passed the difficult speech check, but not the easy one. Thanks, Fallout.
What do I do?
Mm-hmm. Walk away, Jake.
God damn it. I can't believe I passed the hard one. The fucking easy one's what's getting me. Oh my God, Fallout. This is why I don't like you sometimes. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. Now, I'm gonna see here. Can I save when I come through the door?
Help!
Yes! I did.
If he tries to leave,
that should save us a lot of time. Okay, let's skip through it.
It was easy.
Most of
them are gonna kill me.
Kill
you. Shut up. Oh. Shut up, Slag.
Walk away, Jake.
Jacob! Quit being a dick! We got it right here. We got a couple saves and it looks like I pressed it too fast. Well, that saves me a lot of time.
If he tries to leave, kill
Rip.
You must be pretty
My God,
strong.
I... We broke it. We broke the. Oh my God! I'm just not gonna shoot. Oh, this is good. This is great. Holy shit!
Tries to leave, kill him.
You must be pretty strong to make it here.
We could skip the whole thing. Holy shit!
Who are you supposed to?
That's
be?
Amazing.
See, but
I wonder what that would do.
This one, sure. Kill that
I wonder how bad we'd break the game if I did that.
Walk away, Jake.
Yeah! Please let me go.
What You're right.
Gonna be, Jake?
I don't want to do this.
I don't want to join the Forged. I just want to go home.
Last
oh,
chance,
lovely.
Jake.
You got a can opener.
Kill the prisoner before I count to three. Well, it's over. One.
Help.
Two. Three.
Shit.
Okay. Well, you gotta go first. The lower level guys that I can kill now, I need to take care of. Because, yeah, that's what's gonna happen. You know, I might be better off doing this to your face. I can't believe you lived through that. I'm a bit sad that I don't get to keep his power armor, though. Look at that jump! Look at that jump. Well, hold on. You guys can wait. So, that went pretty well. All those fucking speech check fails,
don't
though.
Don't leave anything behind that might be useful.
You're damn right!
See if she had anything.
Yep, I've got it.
She seems to have gotten a little nicer since the last check.
Head over there.
I wonder if it's gonna, like, hold up.
Grab anything useful.
I mean, like, that wasn't very nice, but whenever we had that speech check with her, where she was just like, you know, I thought you were blah blah blah, only using me, blah blah blah, like, you know, like something like that. She thought like we were horrible, horrible people or something.
Right,
she seems to have gotten a little nicer. Is that floating?
See if there's anything there.
Okay, it's on a table. Like really weird. Shish kebab. I don't think I've seen that before. Oh, I'm like, is this an actual food or no? They legit made a katana and called it the shish kebab. No mods on it, but it looks fucking cool. Look at that. So I guess that's the sword they were talking about. 35 damage, medium. Okay. Retrieve the sword. And I wonder if we can keep it or if it'll be some kind of reward. Roof key, fusion cells. Now, unfortunately, all that is very heavy. It's raider armor, so it's not very good.
Wait there. Grab
it's still worth, like, selling.
Get that.
Because obviously we're only really going to end up using X-01.
Take that.
And shit like that.
Grab anything useful.
Speaking of that,
take anything good.
Let me just look here. If we go to our inventory and go to our apparel, you can see that our armor, because we have to repair the armor over time, 160 out of 215, our armor's taking quite a beating.
Grab that.
And this is only, like, one instance area that I've, like, quote-unquote, explored. That's the dude that's in the lava. Like, I'm glad his head landed up here that I could loot it. But, that's a potential problem. What do we got in here? That. Okay, you take the armor. Kate, where'd you go? Kate, where'd your path find to? Kate? Where'd you go? Kate? Hello? Where'd you go? What? She's pulling a Curie here, guys. She's disappearing into the ether. Oh, there's a stim pack over there. Guess who can get those? Guess who should have gotten that, but didn't want to waste more fusion core. Now he has to waste more than he initially intended. Me! God damn it. There's a terminal. Okay, it's his terminal. I don't know where Kate went. Okay. I'll just take it myself. Okay, so that's all looted. Was there anybody else up here who died? I'm not sure. Well, I gotta read the terminal too. Nope. Tongs. Oh boy. I wonder what they were doing with those. Blowtorch. Yep, buddy. Pork and beans. Who doesn't like pork and beans? Some vodka. Delish. Good. Alright, I think we'll read the terminal here before we talk to everybody. Ah, there's Kate. She just, like, disappeared into the ether for a little bit. A ball peen hammer stuck in his skull. Excellent. Canisters. That's what I figured would happen. Where is she? I hear her footsteps. Where'd she pathfind to this time? She's scaring me. Okay. It's just she's teleporting. The game's having an incredibly difficult time of, of pathing in this area. So, hard hats, the combat armor, just a couple things I just picked up to get me underweight real fast. There we go. Good. And Kate,
heads up.
See if she no problem looting that.
I'll get it.
Grab anything useful.
No problem.
Check it out.
Will do.
See if there's anything there.
I'm
take anything
captain.
Good.
Tells
no
that.
Problem.
Grab that.
Will do.
Oh, I almost missed that. Wow. That's
look
surprising.
Alive. Get that.
It's like right in front of me. Shit. That'd be embarrassing. Explosive bobblehead.
There we go.
Permanently gain plus 15% damage with explosives. The best way to solve a problem is to make it go away. Well, yeah, you're not mistaken. So, that makes frag grenades, and well, just other grenades, just generally more useful. Sweet. Well, let's get the terminal, like I said, before we talk to this dude. Because I don't know if he's going to, like, rush out of here or what the case is going to be. Tidy. So, I'm guessing no T. The East. Yep, that makes sense. Weak. Weak recruits so far, they break instead of honoring to an edge, may have to abandon operations in the Commonwealth altogether unless we uncover a better source. Progress. Met some of our neighbors, call themselves gunners. Stronger, sharper, convinced a few to attempt the trials passed, now they're forged. Their leaders weren't pleased, there was some blood, but when they saw our resolve, they chose to negotiate. Wise. Now word has gotten around about the gang that beat the gunners, lots of new recruits. Seems we'll be staying in the Commonwealth after all. Materials. Scrap shipments from Dunwich Borders have halted. Set Bedlam to light the fire under the worms. Jake. Another flawed candidate attempts to bribe his way in, but the blade he gave is impressive. I'll give him the trials even if he fails. I'll still have something to show for it. Yeah? Corvega. Jared and his crew are dead, no surprise. Doubt he was even sober enough to enjoy the fight. I mean, didn't I do that? It was Jared. Yeah, I did that. So, like, I guess, I wonder if this would update, like, as you did the event. Like, what if I didn't do that event? Would the Corvega entry be different? Curious. Well, before we talk to him, because he's going to be the quest trigger. Ma'am. Oh, it was a girl that got her head lopped off. I didn't even notice. Well, you weren't long for this world. Sorry. There you go. You. Free prisoner. Free and share items. I don't know what that's gonna do.
Hi.
Oh, I can steal a shit. Well, you don't need that or that. You can keep your clothes.
Thanks a lot. I'm getting out of here.
Okay. Just abandoning me after I saved you and everything like that. What a jerk. Alright, Kate, come over here.
Hey.
Point out what you need and I'll get right on.
See if you
I need all the bones that are over here. There's a lot of them. I don't know what they've been doing in here. Look at the heads on the wall. Fucking heads on the wall. This place is weird. Yes! He shoots his scars!
Look alive.
Ooh, she took his clothes off.
Yep,
damn, Kate, that's a talent.
Take that.
Okay, there are a ton
grab that.
Of bones on the ground here. And we need
get
them
that.
For oil.
Will do.
So these people will be useful even in
pick
death.
That up. Take that.
Get it, no Kate. Problem. Right in front of you. You got this.
Grab that.
Get all of it.
Get that.
No problem.
Alright, you know, I'll just pick it up. Because I can. It's quicker that way. So we got this fancy little sword here. I hope we don't have to give it away. I kind of want to give it to like a follower or something. Shall I give it to her? Kate.
Hey there.
Wait. I'm sorry. I messed up. I panicked.
Don't point that at me.
What were you doing with those guys anyway?
Well, just...
I thought we'd be raiding outside of the Commonwealth. And that if I joined them, I could provide for my family.
I don't know. God, my dad's right. I'm such an idiot.
Look, I should probably try to go home and make amends. I know I've got no right to ask, but I bet if you're there to explain, things with my dad would go easier. I bet if you bring my great-granddad's sword, he'll make it worth your while. He always tries to deal fair with people. I'll wait for you by the overpass near the farm.
Why would I have to meet you at an overpass versus just meeting you at the farm? Where are you going? Okay, I'm assuming he's going to try to pathfind back. He just got a little bit wonky. Alright, well, I'm going to wait for you to leave just in case. Because, yeah. Sorry for the interruption. That's just how it goes lately. It's really fucking annoying. Can I leave these dudes? Damn. Oh my god, like... See, what do we have going on here? Okay, we need to go back to the farm. But yeah, like I was saying, I wanted to let him leave before I did. Because I fear for him getting stuck. I don't trust this game. What? Did I not loot that? Did this reload? What? Oh my god. Look at this. It reloaded. Yes! Take you, and here you go, Kate.
Pick that up.
Yeah.
I wonder if the enemy's reloaded. I doubt it, because the turret's still broken. Whoops. I'm sorry, whatever that was. Sandbag or something. Yeah, I'm not gonna loot everything in here. Obviously, we've already done that.
Behind. You're just wasting space.
No! It's junk for a reason. It breaks down into useful stuff. Jeez, Kate. I wonder if the fusion core's out here loaded. Ooh. I really, really doubt that, but that'd be cool. But yeah, I just looted that place. As much as I want to go back there and rifle through everything, I mean, I just did it. I kind of feel scummy for doing that. Hey, it's day. I can actually see things. Awesome. So... I know I said I'd feel scummy for doing it, but I have to at least check to see if there's fusion cores up here, because, well, fusion cores. I highly doubt it because this is outside, this is the main world, this isn't an instance area that would have reloaded, but it's still worth a check, huh? Okay, let's not break our legs or something stupid, even though we can't. Damn. Okay, no fall damage for me. And why do I have two markers on the map? Optional bring Jake back. Return Abraham's sword to him. So I wonder if I'm doing something incredibly wrong here. Huh. It's giving me the option to bring Jake back, like, or I could just go turn it in, I guess, and take all the credit for it. I'm guessing the best thing to do... Something respawned here. Gunner Captain. Oh, really? You can see me from there? I'm guessing the best thing to do is to, you know, bring Jake back, make Mom happy, things like that, but... Alright, is that him? Jake, yeah, he's under the overpass. I thought I said on the overpass, but yeah, I'd rather not have to jump all the way up there. This is probably better. Let's see if he tries to make some kind of shady deal. I got a bad feeling about Jake. I don't know. I don't know, man.
I'm so nervous. I feel like I'm gonna throw up.
Here goes nothing.
Okay, I'm just here for the ride, bro. My goofy power armor. It's so goofy. I love it. You gonna talk to him? I'm right here. This individual's busy. Are you having a pathing issue? Please tell me you're not having a pathing issue. I can't even assist you because you're a quest. There we go.
What the? Boy, I told you that
Abraham,
you showed your face
on?
Here again.
Is that my boy come home?
What?
Jake's back? Oh, thank God.
Papa, please. I know I screwed up pretty big.
I thought if I joined up, I could keep them from raiding our farm.
I didn't. I don't want to hurt anybody.
I don't care what you thought. I told you.
Abraham Francis Finch, that's enough.
Mama, if...
Shut up, Jake. If I hear anything out of either of you, you'll both be peeling potatoes for the next year. I've watched you two go at it for years and tried to let you sort it out for yourselves. Abraham, your son is a grown man. And if you expect him to act like one, then you'd better stop treating him like a child. Jake, your father and I have been out there, and we know it can be dangerous. We just want to make sure you're prepared. There, it's over. And if I hear another word about it from either of you, so help me.
She's right.
What was he saying?
Abraham.
She's right. I've been a fool. There's no way I can thank you enough. Here's the caps we agreed on. Plus a bit for helping my boy. I think you should hang on to that sword. It'd put a smile on Granddad's face to know it was being used to help people.
Okay. So, I think we just got an update saying talk to Preston because this was related to him. I'm pretty sure like he gave us this quest in the beginning. Yeah, talk to Preston. Preston Gravy. But now we have access to Finch Farm as a settlement.
Thanks again for getting me out of there. Thanks again for getting me out of there.
That's all you got to say?
Thanks again for getting me
okay.
out of there.
Okay, so we're overweight. Okay, nothing's considered theft here, I hope. Kate, where are you? You might need to teleport. Can I use this in here? Damn. Oh, wait. It looked like it still counted. Like, it even made the drinking noise. Aw. Can't do much to get run. Kate, there you are. Oh, she was just chilling. So I can use this thing. Let's see, what do we have in here? Just a little bit of scrap. Well, I can deposit shit up junk, and holy shit, did I have a lot of junk. Now, that should get me underweight. Yes, it does. Let's see here. Let's save and access the crafting thing. Who can I tell to do what? You guys don't have enough water. You have no defense. Why do you have no defense? Now, you guys are all named. You guys are all named NPCs, which I think means I can't supply line you. You're all specific. What about Jake? I'm assuming he's optional, because again, I could have killed him. Does he work? Yes! You're optional. You are the black sheep. This family does not love you. They will let me use you as a supply line. So, let me check to see where I want you to go. Show supply lines. It doesn't really matter, though. I might just send it to Nordhagen to continue like the continuous little line we've got going on. So, yeah, we'll roll with that.
Get me out of there.
Yeah. Shut up. No, do my bidding. Go to Nordhagen. Confirm. Nice. So now this place has access to all of my existing resources. Fan-fucking-tastic. Nothing in here, I think, is considered theft because it's my settlement. And because it's my settlement, let me actually
Where are we off to next?
Hold on. Hold your horses, Kate. We're getting there. We're getting there. Because it's my settlement, let me get out of here. Don't waste the fusion core. Okay, no one's going to take that power armor, but I want to save just in case. So I want to scrap a lot of the stuff. And if I'm not in the power armor, obviously I'm not wasting a fusion core. Yeah, I can just scrap the crap that's on the ground. Screw it. I could pick it up too, but it's right here. So they have quite the mess, and he was very adamant about his junk pile, but it's better used as actual scrap, son. Get rid of those. Contents all transferred to workbench. That's fine, because they had loot. Now, why am I overweight again? What did I do? What did I pick up along the way? Store junk? No. Well, I don't need all the mollies. That'll lower me down. Not enough. That, the shish kebab I'm probably going to give to Kate. What do I have? Is it ammo? Okay, I have been using 50, 44, 38. Tons of fire. Look at all the flamer fuel I got, though. Like, holy shit. Fusion cells, 5mm. Okay, we're underweight. That's where we needed to be. Now I can scrap things in peace, because they don't need half of this crap that's here. They've got a decent building area, though. Like, it's a pretty sizable chunk of land. This is good. I like a big piece of land to work with here. It's a nice canvas. There's a little bit of stuff that's in the way, but nothing I can't build around, I don't think. Hey, got rid of the rocks, too. Awesome. Can we get rid of those? Tons of wood. Sweet. I like wood. No, tons of wood. Gotta get rid of it all. Good shit. Now, these fences are generally fucking useless. They just get in your way. I'll leave most of these crops, I think, but I'll probably rearrange them. Man, settlement's looking a lot cleaner now, huh? Get that out of the crops. We don't want that in the way. Man, they had so much work to do. What were they thinking? What were they thinking? I like how Mama just kind of put her foot down, though. They're all bickering. She's like, nuh-uh. Any more of this shit, and I'm putting my foot up your ass. I'm sorry, Mom. I'm sorry. We know who wears the pants in this family, and it ain't Dad. Oh, goddamn. You guys need so much work. You need so much defense. This place is neglected. You didn't have enough water. Now he's a supply line. I guess he doesn't need it. It was weird. The water was... told me we needed water. Now we don't. I mean, I could keep all this stuff, but just fuck it. I can make it later if I need to. I'd rather get the resources. Get that. Damn it. I can't pick it up. Can't pick it up when I'm in that interface. The door. Okay, I can't get rid of that. Holy shit. Well, I'm sorry. Everything you guys know and love, it's all changing. This is all... Oh my god, I can get rid of all these signs. You know, that contributes... To these, I guess that leaving these there would be good because that's settlement happiness. I think signs have something to do with that, maybe. Or like paintings at least. But I'm sorry, all this has got to go. And we'll replace it with more functional things. We got to revamp this place. So many crappy signs. You guys don't need this stuff. It's literal junk. It's better used as a resource. So we will pick up everything here. Too much and can't run. Well, I wonder why I have too much and I can't run. I missed that. Well, we'll get that here in a sec. Holy shit. So much stuff. They're like, here, the settlement's yours. And I just, like, make myself at home and just destroy everything. It's like, alright, we're rearranging. I'm sick of your guys' stuff. No way. Store all of that. We're still overweight. Shish kebab. Kate. While I'm here, Kate, where are you at? Kate, please? There you are.
Hey.
Alright, so give me literally everything you have.
Hey.
You kept the combat armor. I wonder if that's because... that's... Kate can't carry anymore? What's... No.
Sure. Just keep your shirt on.
Hold on. Hey.
Need something?
She should be able to carry stuff. Her inventory is empty. Uh-oh. Did we break Kate? When was my last autosave? Shit. I don't remember when that was. Because she doesn't have anything in her inventory. That's the thing. What happened here? I was going to give her a corset back because that's kind of like her main clothing. I don't know if I even want her to wear the cage armor. I mean, I don't think it does any harm, but... Yeah, that's weird. But I was going to say, I bet the reason she's wearing that is because I took her corset come off because I gave her the armor, and I guess you can't have a naked follower. I mean, I've never bothered to try, but I'm assuming that's what happened. It became, like, her armor. Mining helmets. Tons of mining helmets while I was out there. Super rad sag stuff. Yeah, all the Raider power armor. That stuff is heavy. So I want to give her clothes back is what I'm trying to fucking do here. The game's like, nope, her inventory is quote-unquote full. You probably had a ridiculous amount of ammo. I bet that's where all this weight came from. Holy flamer fuel, though. Yeah, the missiles. That'll do it. Okay, we're underweight. Can I talk to you again?
Like, heads up.
What?
You have nothing in your inventory. What the fuck?
Is it?
I mean, you can't carry anymore. You can totally carry things. That's worrying. I never used like a follower's interface like that anyway, but the only thing I can think of now is to drop like, for example, like, drop this.
Hey, take that.
See if she'll pick it up. Come on, pick it up. That's your, those are your clothes.
Grab that.
There you go. Now, is it in your inventory?
Heads up.
Okay. Oh, that's what happened. Interesting bug. She had cage armor because she picked up cage armor off of people, and I only had her equip one, obviously. Cage armor is incredibly heavy. No, don't give her my fucking... No, I need my helmet. But she equipped, like, all of them. I wonder if the defensive value of that...
Smoking gun and a pocket full of caps.
I wonder if the defensive value for that stacked with her. Like, because that was a glitch and a half right there. I wonder if the defensive value of all that armor stacked. Do I want her to wear cage armor, or do I want to wear this? I mean, it lowers her carry capacity. I might just give her one cage armor, but that also would pose a problem that every time I get cage armor, she's going to get really wonky. Yeah, I'll take one. I'll give her the one, and we'll give her the shish kebab, I think.
I'm all for taking all we can.
After I upgrade her. Upgrade her. It. There. I'm not looking a bit... No, I have tons of loot. You don't understand. Might take some damage here, but that's okay. Where is the weapons workbench? There might be one here, but I didn't see it, so I'm not going to get my panties in a twist. I'll just use it. Craft, shish kebab, no upgrade, extra flame jets. I need blacksmith. It's blacksmith 3. It just adds a tiny bit. It doesn't really look worth it. Just increased energy damage. It looks cool. But I don't think it's overly worth it. Feels bad. So that's blacksmith. Oh my god, my pants. I took my pants off. Ah, I knew something was off. Hey, look. There's buns of steel. So I think I put the military. I knew I accidentally put something in here away. Military fatigues. Yeah, I'm like, I feel a bit nude right now. That's what it was. There we go. Okay, my bum's not out anymore. Now, if I want to do blacksmith 3, is it worth it? What am I at right now? Blacksmith 2? It ain't the best use of a perk. I ain't gonna worry about it. I only have 2 points right now, so she's getting the shish kebab.
Look
that
alive.
Sounds dirty.
Now you're gonna be sharing that with both of us, right?
Yeah, I'm gonna share my shish kebab with you, lady. There you go. You can have the shish kebab, and I guess I'll give you the cage armor for now. And every time I loot all, it's gonna take that from her. I have to remember to not, like, lose that. So there, she has a higher defensive value, and of course she's got a weapon that's not totally terrible. I do not need that many grenades. I'll pick up some more out there. Anyway, now, what is weighing me down currently? Blamco, all of the... Oh my god, yeah, all the meat. Tofu, tons of corn, cram. Yeah, it's probably a lot of it's in... I bet most of it's in the aid category. If I had to bet. Do not need that much jet. Oh my god, the munchops. Wait, were those cooked munchops? Munchops. Those are my food. Yuka-Cola... Oh my goodness. So remember, my maximum carry capacity is not very high right now, considering I'm wearing heavy combat armor. That's kind of ripped my inventory quite a bit. It sucks, but it is what it is. Rad roach meat, tons of mute fruit. What else is weighing me down? Do I have something in here? Something stupid that weighs a lot? No, not really. Again, of course, these all being 4 pounds each, that's not helping. I should put a vendor here, or I could go back to County Crossing, which is right next door, and sell the fusion core. That's poopy. But, or I could have Kate carry that, but then she could get in the armor, and I don't want that. Let's store about half of those. They're heavy. It's just, yeah, having all those fusion cores is kind of a bad idea. And I don't want to drop them off here, because I'm going to forget about them. Like, I want to sell those crappy fusion cores, not hoard them. I can't even put a vendor here. So, before I forget... I mean, I could, but I don't want to assign people to it, do I? Before I forget, let's go to power. Let's go to connectors and switches. We'll do a recruitment bacon. Where are you at? Am I misremembering your location? Miscellaneous? Ah, recruitment radio beacon. Okay, so the bacon goes up top. Can I get up there? Okay. Right there works, and I need a generator. Hey, level up. Nice. Generator. Oops. Gotta be spacebar on this one. Okay, you to you, and you look active to me. Let's just make sure. Voila. Yep. Signal lost and signal detected, probably. Found? Oh, I guess it took a while to update. It says on, so we're good. So this place should start recruiting people. Did we get anybody yet? No. Sometimes you get people, like, right off the bat. All right. Defensive value is, of course, an important thing, so why don't we stack some defensive turrets up top? 39. What's my least? Hey! 666 circuitry. 666. Nice. Oil is my thing, so I'm not probably have to make a lot of cutting fluid. I know not where a settlement attack will originate from on the settlement, so I think a smart call for the moment is to use this as like the center point, because it pretty much is, and just stack turrets up here. I feel like that's a safe assumption or decision, at least. So defense is 72. I mean, I can make more. I'm not against that. 88. Yeah, that seems pretty fucking decent to me. You come to, like, the center. That way the turrets don't have any reason to accidentally hit you. And, of course, I can put more down if we need to. But you guys need water as well. Now, water for you. Resources, water. I could do some water purifiers. I could do the powered pumps. What's the difference? I can make way more purifiers. Do we have access to the water over there? Shit, I thought we did. Is there any spot over there that still counts? Because maybe, like right here. Oh, yes. So I can get away with a couple of purifiers here. So that's 10, that's 20. That's really all they need. And how much? Okay, so I need two generators. Two generators to power both of these safely. And okay. And link them. Link them. Nice. Okay, those are both powered. Do they now have enough water? Enough power. Food is actually okay, but of course putting down more crops is a smart call. But guys, it is time to wrap the episode up here. Episode 271. I just wanted to get like the settlement started, and I'll probably work on it a tad in the beginning of the next episode. Kate, do you have the shish kebab? Look at that. Look at that shish kebab. I want to see you fry bitches with that thing. I want to see your fry bitches. Hey, what are you? Are you a new settler? Hey, he's a new settler. He's walking in. We got a new settler already. Nice. Anyway, guys, wrap it up here. Episode 271. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you next time.